If your brother is crying, you cry. On that level that this club was came to be, one love, you can never ever go anywhere where Apex Club are doing any occasion, you see quarreling, never. It's only hugging, laughter, enjoyment, and love.
I mean, this is Apex Club, and we are a social club, we're out to have fun, you know, we're a family-oriented club. So if you look around, you can see that, you know, everyone here is here with their family, wives and kids. And there's so much to eat, so much to drink, there's music in the background, you know, entertainment for the kid.
Expect a lot, there's a lot to come. Firstly, there's giving you, expect brotherhood, expect love, expect togetherness, expect a bunch of well-meaning to do guys coming together in love, socializing and having fun, you know, showing love to each other.
Expect love, expect brotherhood, expect fun, and also expect, you know, the celebration of life.
I pray that God will continue to strengthen them and enrich their cause, because this is a union of love. It shows caring.
We just want to celebrate life, you know, with our families and friends. So this is how we do.
Not just to mention that it was the men that organized this event from the top to bottom. So they did a fantastic job.
Apex Barbecue has been fantastic. I am so impressed. They've been so organized. I am actually, I use the opportunity to say well done. Well done to all of their hard work.
You can see what's going on here. I don't need to explain it more to you though. It's like a new club, but you can see that it's moving so fast. A lot of people are joining us. I'm grateful to be one of them though.
I have one of our friends, call him Pastor. We lost him. So we decided to come and know, you know, as friends, to always look after each other, know when one is suffering or when one is going through something.
We're brothers keepers, you understand? To show love, to look out for a brother, you know, in times of good and bad times, you know, we're there for you, you know.